Good morning, everyone. This is Mrs. Sarjana, and here we are for our English class. Okay? Today, we'll go with a poetry from your textbook. Before we start with the poetry, I want you to find out the name of the poem. Okay? To start with that, I'll give you a few words which is already there in the poem. Okay? The words are sky, city, a country, river, land, population, valley, water. Yeah, all that. So, earth. Yeah, earth is also there. What subject is this? You know, what subjects do you deal with all these words? The name of the poem is also the subject name. What is it? Yes, it is geography. Okay, the name of the poetry is Geography Lesson. It's the second poetry in your textbook. About the author, who is about the poet. Who is the poet here? This poem is written by. This poem is written by Zulfikar Ghosh. Okay. Zulfikar Ghosh, he is a Pakistani American poet. He is actually from Pakistan, who then later migrated to America. And he was born in 1935, March 13, 1935, and his original name is Khaja Zulfikar Ahmad. Okay, he is also a novelist, a poet, and an essayist. He has written so many essays and beautiful novels. And the thing is, he was actually born in India. Okay, before independence, he was born in India in West Punjab. Later, when India and Pakistan split, he went in the Pakistan category. So he is a Pakistani from then. And later, after so many years, somewhere around 1952, I think, he shifted to his entire family shifted to America. And after that, he started writing his doing his work, and he has been known as the Pakistani American writer after that. So and one more thing is, Ghosh is a witness of the communal and the partition riot which happened during the Indian independence. You know, separate India and Pakistan, and about the Hindu and Muslim riots which happened during the independence. All that was witnessed by the young Mr. Zulfikar Ghosh, which really had an impact on him. All his poetry after that is having a virtue of what he went through. And what are his prominent themes? What does he write on? He generally writes on alienation and homelessness, being homeless, and how political and historic events affect individuals. We all know that political and historic events are so great, right? We read about it every time. But how did that affect the individuals who lived at that time? And his prominent work on the murder of Aziz Khan and the incredible Brazilian. The theme of the poet. What are the themes of his general poetry? And on his general poetry, he always writes about alienation, homelessness, and stuff. In this particular poetry, in Geography Lesson, what does the poet try to say? Here, the poet is trying to let us know about what he is seeing from different altitudes when he is going in a jet plane. Have you all been in an aeroplane? Any of you? Yeah, there might be few of you who have already seen, or the rest of you might have seen that things from different heights. You know, in a high-rise building, from your apartment to the lower level, the people on the road. We all might have seen such things, isn't it? So this guy, he's going in a jet plane, and it goes at a very high speed from different altitudes. Yeah, so he is able to witness some things, and he's connecting to it. Okay, while the jet is taking off, he sees few steps. And when it is going to a different level, he sees totally different things. Sometimes it is individual people. But then when it goes to a different height, you can't see people after that. You will see only the buildings. And even in when you go more higher, it will just be clouds. No, at a point, you will not see anything. It's just clouds around you and blue sky, beautiful blue sky. So he's seeing all these, and he's reflecting within himself, the realization that he has during this. He finds few things. You know, what he connects is, he thinks human race is completely dependent on land and water for their existence. By the way he sees from the talk, he's able to understand this. And he understands why the countries are having borders. He understands why things are the way they are. And finally, he closes it by saying, I cannot understand why people are the way they are. No, so the entire poetry, we'll talk about it in the next video. We will get into the poem ourselves, and we'll look into what are the things he is saying from different altitudes and how he connects to it. Thank you.